Yeah, that is. in the shorts? In the black shorts with the white stripes?
I believe that's him.
Okay.
Very pockmarked face and a brightly colored shirt. 1321, does the stripes on his shirt, are some of those pink?
It looks like Mary, you said he's coming towards us here at Westlake. We'll try and have a chat with him. I do not see the knife at this time.
Mill, looks like he's approaching through the park. Do you want the air?
Don't need it this time.
Thank you.
The car is unlocked.
322-323, data.
Knife is in regulation. fearful that you were carrying a knife around and it could be under the narcotics. Okay.
Uh-oh.
So they are.
Yeah,
but I mean, I don't want to take it away from him because I don't have a legal right to, but if he's just going to throw it in the trash, I'm not going to let that happen, because then it could get into the hands of the wrong person, so I'll just put it into evidence, but since he's going to go ahead and take it, then I have no problem leaving it with him. Well, thank you.
21 and 23, the suspect is currently a white male, late 40s, 5'5", no clothing description at this time.
Well, he's a little out of it himself, so I was like,
yeah.
Not quite sure what that's about.
Red 94 bit, verbal.